The Bay of Fundy is the best tidal power energy site in the world, both because of the amount of water and how fast it goes. 160 billion tons of water flow through the Bay of Fundy on every tidal cycle. That's more than the combined flow of all the rivers in the world. If we are able to harness all of the power just within the Minas Passage alone, it is enough to power all of the homes within Nova Scotia. Force is a test center for in-stream tidal energy, and it was established to help the development of this new technology. In-stream tidal energy is basically like a windmill below the water, so the fish and marine life are allowed to move around it.
We study the impact of the devices on the environment and explore different ways to deploy technology and sensors into this harsh marine environment. The installation of Force's subsea power cables was one of our most significant accomplishments to date. We managed to install these cables in one of the world's most challenging marine sites, which is really a first for this particular industry. COA's investment in Force was significant. It allowed us to create this visitor center and helps us to interact with local stakeholders in the community to educate them on the development of the tidal energy industry in Nova Scotia. Over the next couple of years, Force is going to work with the developers to ensure their projects get deployed, and we understand the full implications of these types of energy conversion devices in these environmental conditions.